In Pakistan, the use of force by the police against the peaceful protester is governed by both national and international human rights standards. Here are some key points of to consider. National legal framework, Constitution of Pakistan, guarantees the right of peaceful protest under Article 16. However, this right is subject to reasonable restrictions in the interest of public order. Public Order Act 2024, this recent legislation has expanded the powers of authorities to restrict or ban the assemblies, particularly in Islamabad, on the broader grounds such as disruption on daily basis. The act also increases penalty for participating in unlawful assemblies. Police Order 2002, this law outlines the duties and the powers of the police, including the use of force. It is mandatory that any use of force must be proportionate and necessary to achieve a legitimate aim, such as maintaining public order, international standards, international convention on civil and political rights. Pakistan is signatory to this document, which protects the right of peaceful assembly under Article 21, and any restriction on this right must be necessary and appropriate. UN-based principle on the use of force and firearm by the law enforcement official. This principle states that law enforcement officers should be, as far as possible, apply non-violent means for restoring peace. PA force should be used when it is required. Conditions for using force. Legality. The use of force must be grounded in law. Any action taken by the police must be clear on legal basis. Necessity. Force should only be used when there is an absolute necessity to achieve legitimate objectives, such as preventing violence or maintaining public order. Proportionality. The level of force used must be proportionate to the threat. Excessive force is prohibited and can lead to legal consequences for the officers involved. Accountability. Any use of force must be subject to oversight and accountability mechanism to ensure that it is lawful and justified. Legal recent development. The Peaceful Assembly and the Public Order Act 2024 has been criticized for its potential to undermine the right of peaceful assembly. Critics have argued that the law board had very ambiguous as statements, which needs to be reconsidered.